back when I made the Danny Carey drum reaction, that was honestly something I just came up with. I wasn't really planning on doing it, but I'm really glad I did to bring me on this journey and start this reaction stuff. Before then, if you guys dig deep into the memory banks of the channel, I was actually doing vlogs and all that stuff way before then. I even did a couple of workout videos and stuff showing how to eat and stuff like that. The vlogs are still there, so if you guys want to go check those out, who knows, in the future I might bring some back and still do the reactions and then do the vlogs at the same time, maybe later on that day after a reaction. So speaking of that, also made a new gaming channel video. If you want to go check that out as well, it'd be very much appreciated. So without further ado, let's get into this.
Great, man. Oh.
imagine that's part one because it's ending, right? Okay, here's part two. Let me go ahead and get the lyrics up for this one. So that was just the mellow side. Wow, that was actually amazing. That was like, you know how they say eye candy? That's ear candy right there. This chair squeaks, by the way. I gotta get a new chair. What is the bass? Oh my god. Go back. Go back. Stop talking. There's a description of what the song's about. Oh my gosh. This is why I got into Tool, and this is why they're my favorite band. Thank you. care if anybody got anything negative to say about Tool. They're wrong. I didn't expect to just be guitar by itself. I was just planning to go along with the background, and it was by itself.
Thank you.
If you didn't see the beginning, go back and watch that now. It's me talking about the channel and stuff like that. That was so good. Wow, that was very strong. I loved every second of it. And I'm gonna listen to this again. I swear, right after this, I'm gonna listen to this. That was amazing. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys for all the support. And thank Tool for being so freaking amazing. Anything negative, like I mentioned, anything negative about Tool, they're wrong. Whoever says anything, okay, negative, they're wrong. Okay, I'm sorry. So I went ahead and turned on my camera again. That's why you're gonna see like a little skip. But my camera seems to turn off around 22 minutes and I don't know why. From the beginning, it was just instant. I knew I was gonna love this song. It just hit so great. And then the meaning behind it is pretty dang sad. You can feel that just emotion that Maynard had, especially while singing the song, in that outro. That outro, it just hit me. That outro was like really thought out, really well, poetic, just absolutely amazing.